I'm not here to call out his lies. Everybody knows he's a liar. I want to make sure.
You graduated last in your class, not first in your class.
And he's a fool on this.
If you were a senator, and
you're
by the
worst
way, you were
president America has ever had.
Hey,
come
Joe,
on.
Let me just tell you, Joe. I've done more in 47 months. I've done more than you've done in 47 years, Joe.
A lot of people died, and a lot more are going to die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
So, Mr. President,
did you use the word smart? You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe.
Under this president, we become weaker, sicker, poorer, more divided, and more violent.
Our country is coming back incredibly well, setting records as it does it. We don't need somebody to come in and say, let's shut it down. Well, he wants to shut down this country. He will destroy this country, and I want to keep it open. And we did a great thing by shutting it down. Wait a minute, Joe. Let me shut you down for a second, Joe, just for 1 second.
I'm not going to answer the question.
Why would you answer that question?
Because the question is, the question is,
the radical left.
Will you shut up, man?
Listen, you just lost the left.
You picked the wrong guy, the wrong night at the wrong time. I know how to get the job done.
Well, you didn't do very well in swine flu. H1N1, you were a disaster. Your own chief of staff said you were a disaster.
14,000 people died, not 200,000. There was no economic recession.
Sir, you made a point.
There was no recession.
You made a point. Let him answer. Sir?
With $1 billion, if you get rid of
that, you know what? You're not true.
You're doing it.
You're going to have.
True.
Gentlemen. I hate to raise my voice, but I see it seems to be. Why shouldn't I be different than the two of you?